I needed to ensure Salem couldn't infiltrate Atlas, and I wanted my military here, protecting my people.
But it's not protecting them. It's making everyone hate you.
It's a price I'm willing to pay. Which is why I'm so glad you're here.
I know it's our job to help this guy and everything, but I think this guy's a lost cause.
Until now, I believe
he's obviously made up his mind. Why don't we just cut our losses and get out of here?